down there. This is where the tower to Jotunheim should be. Feels strange somehow.
No doubt some arcane magics were involved. I would be not at all surprised to learn you are sensitive to that.
Entire city under the water.
Aye, lad. A forgotten city.
What was it called?
I forgot.
Pulse with magic.
It must be Golvi. Could we just hold on to it? Maybe we'll find the rest of it.
This spirit lies to you, boy.
How would you know?
I have known many spirits. They are all liars.
This one is different. I know it.
You know very little. Look here.
Yes, sir.
Trusting a spirit to keep its word is foolish, boy.
But if there's even a chance, don't you want to see Mom again?
Of course I... She is gone, Atreus. You must accept this.
I do, but to see her again. Just one more time.
Why do you believe him? You do not know him or who he was. All of this is sinister.
He wants to see someone he loved again. I understand how that feels. I don't think there's anything sinister about it.
Hope is blinding your instinct.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all. Speaks to you. Who knew? Was there more? Let me think.
I still can't believe a son would kill his own father. That's crazy, right? I know, we only got one side of the story. But come on, his own father? I mean, I get angry at you sometimes, but...
Do you?
I mean, sometimes, yeah, a little. But I'd never stab you in the back.
No.
This clan really didn't want anyone coming in. How are we supposed to get through?
There must be a way to lift the gate.
Maybe with the big water wound.
My thought as well.
What?
With me. When?
Oh. I guess sometimes when you don't think I can do something, but I can.
It is not always easy to know what.
It's okay. I get it. I'm little. Where's that whetstone, I wonder?
Boy, over here.
Yes, sir! This is good to know. nice. What happened over there?
This is the sun.
That ghost sun? How do you know?
The sigil. It matches the dagger we found in his father's back. He stood his ground, but it was not enough.
They betrayed him.
Betrayal begets betrayal. My guess, the young one murdering his dad didn't sit well with the others.
He thought himself ready to lead. It cost him his life.
I guess.
Look there, lad. By his feet.
The whetstone!
Yes. They used it to smash his face in.
They did? Ew. Sindri wants it. It must be really useful.
Well, lad, reavers have very specific priorities. If it's not shiny and you can't eat or drink it, might as well use it as a want object.
I don't know what we're still doing here.
Give him what for?
Boy.
Sir. It's another one of those maps.
Read it.
This says, false leader. I think they're written all over this place.
Boy.
Yes, sir. There's a scroll here. It belonged to the sun. Wow, this goes on and on. Father, forgive me, filled with remorse, forget my actions.
Had he thought before taking action, there would be no need for regret, yes?
Yeah. Maybe we should bring this to his father, back at the storeroom.
You didn't happen to find the whetstone, perchance?
We found your whetstone.
Oh, wonderful! This staining is unusual.
The Reavers used it to smash another Reaver's face in.
Oh, wonderful. Here, for your trouble.
Yeah.
I can't wait to test out the new whetstone. It may not look like much, but it's practically humming with magic. I've needed a new one after my brother borrowed the last one. I saw him spit on it.
To lube it up,
he said. I didn't ask for it back.
Hey, Sindri, have you met Mimir?
If you mean... severed head that keeps blinking at me, please keep it away.
There is no possible way that's hygienic.
Oh, that's nice. Lovely to see you too, Sindri. Nob.
About you, young one.
What shall it be? You don't have to run off on my account.